When it comes to buying a car, what people really crave is reliability. But even a trustworthy brand isn't always enough. Some people want extra protection from an extended warranty. Consumer Reporter Marilyn Warrens takes a look at whether that is a smart financial move.
When Mike Sasloff bought a used car recently, he picked a Subaru Forester. It has a reputation for good reliability. But still, he paid extra for an extended warranty.
Completely about peace of mind. Not something I usually do on smaller purchases, but for the car and having it be a pre-owned car, it seemed to make a lot of sense.
It may be years before Mike knows if he made the right call financially, but auto experts at Consumer Reports say the odds are not in his favor.
An extended warranty may give you peace of mind, but Consumer Reports has found that buyers aren't always going to see a return on that investment.
Not surprising, because extended warranties can also make a lot of money for those who sell them. The Better Business Bureau recently issued a warning after getting hundreds of complaints about companies selling extended auto service contracts and suggests using extreme caution when considering one.
A better plan would be to take whatever money you would spend on an extended warranty and instead put that in an emergency fund. You'd have that money available if you need a repair, or you could put it toward your next car.
But if, like Mike, you find comfort in an extended warranty, read the fine print for things like the length of the plan, the coverage limitations, and of course the price, which can be negotiated just like the price of the car. Marilyn Moritz, KSAT 12 News.